Welcome to the Smoke Learning Channel. In this video, we'll be looking at how to navigate a group of selected segments in the sequence. As part of your workflow, this functionality quickly allows you to move to certain parts of your sequence without having to manually drag the positioner or press shortcut keys numerous times to navigate to different points in the sequence. All you need to do is select the segments in the sequence that you want to navigate extremely fast. You could either manually select the segments by holding Command and clicking on individual segments, or you could go to the Sequence Search and Find tool and create a selection based on a clip property. Say, for instance, you want to select all the shots coming from a specific tape or containing a specific description. Once you have created your selection, you can now navigate the selected segments in one of two ways. In the player controls, you can click and hold down the Next Transition button. At the bottom of the contextual menu, you would choose Selected Segment. This function is now assigned to the button navigating forward, as well as navigating backward using the player controls. So clicking these buttons will jump the positioner to the first frame of each selected segment. This is absolutely fine, but the navigation is happening in a very linear sense. The positioner has to move to the next selected segment before or after the current. To be able to jump to any of the selected segments without having to navigate each one, go to the effects pipeline and you will see the little thumbnail of the segment which matches the positioner's current location in the sequence. There is also a small drop-down button next to the thumbnail. When you click it, it will reveal the list of segments that are in the selection. You can now choose any of the segments you wish to navigate to, and the positioner will jump straight away to that location in the sequence. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for future videos coming from the Smoke Learning Channel.